नमस्ते एवरीवन, दिस इज एम श्रीनिवासलु इंग्लिश फैकल्टी फ्रॉम डीएवी हाई स्कूल आरटीपीपी टाउनशिप। एट फर्स्ट आई हार्टली वेलकमिंग यू ऑल फॉर द राइटिंग सेक्शन फ्रॉम क्लास 9th इंग्लिश यूनिट 1 ए रीडिंग विद द टाइटल कॉल्ड द स्नेक एंड द मिरर एंड द एंटायर थीम कम्स अंडर ह्यूमर। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव आइडेंटिफाइड दैट हाउ टू राइट a descriptive essay on humorous incident. Today we are going to see how to prepare a poster which is an eye capture to the spectators to draw them to the event when we are celebrating a special event or a celebration or a celebration of a special day and so on. So this particular posters naturally give an elevation of our creativity and insight so that we can exhibit our inner potentiality in making our poster more innovatively. So that is the hidden object behind giving this preparation of a poster for class 9th students. If you can observe the given poster in the textbook, the Kandukuri Laughing Club, Kandukuru, Prakasam District, announces the Rajababu Prize. And what is that? The role of comedy is the concept. And this particular club annually honors a print media journalist in best write-up in three different languages like Telugu, Urdu, and English. And the best write-up in reference to the role of comedy generally bagging 5,000 rupees, maybe it is a cash prize. So they would like to welcome the people, like participants, to participate in this write-up competition describing the role of a comedy by this Kandukuri Laughing Club. So if you had any doubts and all, you may also contact, they have given address and contact details also, and even the last date also they have given. And this is what a complete a presentation of a poster. Now let us just see the insight of it. According to us, how do we generally make this poster making? Here, if you can observe this given poster, there are three elements are very clear. One is border. So whenever you are preparing a poster, it requires an attractive border first. So first you must make it elevated to the border. After border, you need to give the background also. So give one suitable background that you are expected that will be perfect to the question that or presentation that you are doing. So what now, two things that we have seen. One is border. Second one is background. And the third, you could see, you could give a attractive title, or that what we call as catchy caption, an attractive title describing about your event that you are going to announce in the form of a poster, so that you give it and you also can announce what is the competition, and you can just give it what is the benefit, like a prize that you are announcing, and who are conducting this one, what is the last date, and what are the languages that are preferred, and so on, with an attractive picture like a smiley given there in the poster given. So you can make one important or maybe one attractive poster by your innovative ideas presented over the poster in preparation. So this is one example they have given to us, and we were also asked to make a poster based on different question that now let us just see. Now if you can see the question in the next page that is highlighted, asking us now prepare using, you could just identify these lines, now prepare a poster using the information given below by arranging it in a proper sequence. Now the information highlights, you can just identify, highlights what is the theme here, humor, and even they would like to mention about the occasion, the lobster day, and even the category they say, stories, songs, poems, essays, articles, and cartoon preparation, and awards, the best comic award, they are going, best comic writer award, they would like to award, and the prize amount is 10,000 rupees, contact number also they have given, 970-175-9549, and deadline they have given, of course, you can change the date, that's no matter at all, and issued by ABC Laughing Club, Mummadivaram, East Godavari District, 533216, and even the target audience also they mentioned about, writers, journalists, poets, essayists, cartoonists, and lyricists. We may be anything else when you get participate in it, so that having knowledge of the previous poster and apply these particular elements in making the poster, following the basic fundamentals of preparing a poster, like a border, background, and title, contact details, and price, what the price that they are announcing, and in what different kind of languages, and who are the targeted audience, and even you can announce the last date also for submission of the given songs or maybe stories, poems or essays, articles, cartoons, etc. So making this, you can get an idea how to prepare a poster more effectively, not even just for now, even for the future references, when there is an occasion that we are supposed to make a poster, in that time also we could able to do it in the perfect way. So as you all now got a perfect idea, so you can try this in your homes, and you take one A4 sheet paper, and then you try this poster making with the beautiful colors that you are regularly doing some drawing or something, you try it, so that it would be a perfect recreation, and even the assignment completion also as well. So this is for today, my dear students, and we will see in the next session for the other different elements of the maybe in the grammar section or writing section. Thank you very much, children. You keep practicing your cursive handwriting. We'll meet in the next session. Thank you, one and all.